well into the final 30 seconds as Dorsett drills Spurgeon in the corner. Jackets play it. Shot from the left wing there by Gillies. Final seconds of the Schultz penalty, and we get Dorsett who threw the hit. And now a little retaliation there. And Dorsett making quick order here.
With Nate Prosser. Just recently signed that two-year deal. Whoa. Undrafted out of Colorado College, signed back in 2010. And he took exception to Dorsett's hit when he went in and just plowed Spurgeon in the corner. Watch Prosser after the fact come after after Dorsett. There's the big hit. Now look at Prosser. Two-hander, slash across the back of the leg, another slap. Dorsett, you want a goal? Sure, why not? And yeah, I like that. That right there, that's class. You were gonna wear a shield, take the helmet off, and then you're gonna go at it. That's fantastic right there. Nice job by Dorsett, but I'm gonna take my hat off to Spurgeon. Again, guys can get hurt when they start throwing punches. You've got that shield on. Nice job there by Spurgeon as well.
Prosser, you mean?
By Prosser, excuse me, yes.
Yeah.
Prosser.